and they put you up against a WEC 12. They put you in a title fight against perennial crowd favorite, Olaf Alfonso.
Olaf, I remember that fight.
Dude, so,
wild man.
For people at home that don't know who Olaf is, he is 110% a cartoon character that's kind of come to life.
His nose is over
here. He takes incredible amounts of damage
and didn't care.
Somehow perseveres. And his biggest weapon is taking your abuse in order to get you tired so he can get his hand raised. So why don't you bring us through that bout?
You guys both fought on that card.
Olaf is a crazy man. Like, genuinely, I remember we did like a presser beforehand, and he's like, yes, my brother wanted to take you to the desert and kill you, but I said I would finish you in the cage before we kill you. And I'm like, it's a fight, man. Like, what are you gonna say? He's like, I heard you talked about my mother. I'm like, what?
Seems like a nice woman.
Yeah, I didn't even say about your mother. But yeah, like, he was really like wild-eyed and crazy. His nickname was the Meth Jesus, because that's pretty much what he looked like. All wild-eyed but the fight went really well, man. I broke my hand, I think, on my first punch, but it landed clean. I took him down. I choked him unconscious. The referee, I think it was Herb Dean, actually. But,
no, it was Josh Rosenthal.
Josh Rosenthal, yeah. He fell asleep with his eyes open. So, like, and you know, he's got that big wild hair. And so I held on to the choke, and I'm like, I'm not letting this go, because if I let this wild man go, he's going to kill me. So I got to
wake up. Mm-hmm. And he's known for that.
Yeah. So, so I'm holding. And then he's out finally. And then Josh, you know, pulls me off, and I celebrate. And then I look, and Olaf was out for probably about 3 minutes. And regardless of how crazy he was, I was like, did I really hurt somebody? Because the reality is, like, I'm like, you know, a fight's a fight, and you don't want to really hurt anybody.
But it was frightening. It was a scary knockout. Or scary, not knockout, but a scary submission.